The problem with the referendum is that people feel lied to. They were lied to by David Cameron when he said he would stay and implement the result. They were lied to by the Labour Party when it said, in two general election campaigns, that it would implement the result of the referendum. And people do notice when they've been lied to.